Would you like a water here? I have like bottled cold water. Would you like a glass?
No, thank you. I had some just a little bit.
Are you okay?
And I think we're going to get going.
No, you don't have to leave. Please.
No, I know. I think we're going to anyways. Because I've got our babies at home. So they're not feeling too
where do you,
well.
Where do you live?
In Lincoln.
Okay.
So kind of by like Bryony.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So I'm going to go check on them. My husband, he's taking care of
what them. What kind of work do you do?
That's good for them.
Yes, definitely. Well, I'm a nurse, but and now that we have the babies, I stay home during the day, and then I take care of them. And then I just work as a nurse, like, part-time and night-time, like a couple nights a week
okay.
or something. And then
trying to stay doing a little bit of nursing. Huh?
Now, yeah. where are you a nurse at?
At the Legacy.
Oh, the Legacy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I go to the different locations. So it's nice. I like it. I've worked there. I used to be the charge.